Member from Scarborough Southwest.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. It's with great pleasure that I rise and remind members about the McGuinty government's commitment to creating a cleaner, greener, and healthier Ontario. We all recognize, Mr. Speaker, the need to reduce our dependence on fossil fuels and increasing the province's sources of renewable energy to help clean our air, combat climate change, and stimulate Ontario's economy. After 8 years of increased reliance on coal and no long-term energy plan under the previous government, the McGuinty Liberals have been moving forward with the most ambitious climate change initiative in North America, the elimination of coal. Mr. Speaker, we have already cut our coal generation by one-third, and by 2011, it will be cut by two-thirds. We're also supporting renewable energy projects from wind and water to bioenergy and solar. We're increasing capacity at the Sir Adam Beck Generating Station that will produce an additional 1.6 billion kilowatt hours of clean, renewable electricity per year. And in 2003, there were only 15 megawatts of wind power in operation in Ontario from 10 wind turbines. Ontario now has 964 megawatts of wind power online from 589 wind turbines. These investments, Mr. Speaker, are examples of the McGuinty government's commitment to Ontario's environment and future generations through renewable energy sources that allow us all to breathe easier. Thank you.